Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a right angle triangle PQR where the hypotenuse QR equals to 5.6 cm and one of whose acute angle measure is 30 degrees. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing here some important calculation here. Okay, so now first drawing here a right angled triangle roughly by this way. Okay, so now taking here point Q, here R, and here P. So here hypotenuse QR equals to 5.6, so this is 5.6 centimeter. Now we know that an angle opposite to the hypotenuse of a right angle triangle, so this is opposite angle to the hypotenuse, and this is always 90 degrees. We know that. Next, here given one of whose acute angle is 30 degrees, so in this case we can take angle Q as a 30 degrees or angle R as a 30 degrees, as your choice. But here I am going to take angle Q equals to 30 degrees. Okay, next we have to find the angle R with the help of an important theorem. So here we know that sum of three angle of a triangle or a right angle triangle is equals to 180 degrees. Now I am going to apply this theorem to find out the value of angle R. So therefore angle P plus angle Q plus angle R equals to total 180 degrees. Okay, so now implies that, now putting the value of P 90 degrees plus this is 30 degrees plus we have to find this. Okay, so now implies that, now adding this, so this is total 120 degree plus angle R equals to 180 degrees. Again implies that now angle R equals to 180 degrees, and here this will be minus 120 degrees. So therefore angle R equals to, now subtracting this, so this is 60 degrees. So here the value of angle R equals to 60 degrees. Okay, so now I am going to apply this concept here to construct this right angle triangle PQR. Now first of all we have to draw here the hypotenuse QR equals to 5.6 cm here first. So this is starting 0 and this is 5.12345 and this is 5.6. So this is 5.6 cm line segment. Perfect. Okay, so now taking here point Q and here R, so QR 5.6 cm line segment. Next, similarly we have to draw a 30 degree angle on the point Q here with the help of compass. So putting the compass and taking any length, so first drawing here a arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and drawing here an arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now first joining this line to get here a 30 degree angle. So joining this, next similarly we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point R with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point R, taking same length and drawing here an arc by this way. Again putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle, and here both the line meet here at a point P. Next I am going to check all the angles. So first checking angle Q with the help of protractor. So here the angle Q, this is perfectly 30 degrees. Next angle R, so this is also perfectly a 60 degree angle. So this is a 60 degree. Last, checking the angle P, whether it is 90 degree or not. So this is also perfectly a 90 degree angle. So here angle P equals to 90 degree. So first, angle Q equals to 30 degree, angle R 60 degree, angle P 90 degree, and this is the symbol of 90 degree. So therefore, triangle PQR, so here triangle PQR is a right angle triangle where the hypotenuse QR equals to 5.6 centimeter and the angles, so angle P equals to 90 degree, angle Q equals to 30 degree and angle R equals to 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then share it.